outside 3 tables connected by 3 stamens inner 3 tables connected by 3 stamens. So it is outside 1 2 3 1 2 3. So outside 3 tables are connected with 3 stamens. Inside 1 2 3, inside 3 tables are connected into the 3 stamens, totally 6 stamens. Okay, in the 6 stamens, generally stamens are base fix intros dithecus. Okay, base fix intros and dithecus. Okay, so these are the stamens. After the stamens, gynecium part, so in the gynecium part generally carpels are 3, tricarpel, so they are fused, syncarpus. So number of carpels equal to number of locules, that's why it is known as a trilocular condition. Carpels are 3, so tricarpel, so syncarpus, number of carpels equal to that number of locules. Okay, so after that, so in that carpel, after that ovary, for example, you take the style, style is simple, stigma is trifid, in ovary it is that axial placentation, ovules are connected at the center, that is known as that axial placentation. So after that trilocular, it means it is the superior ovary. Okay, so carpels are 3, tricarpel, syncarpus condition, number of carpel equal to number of locules, trilocular condition, so style is simple and stigma is that trifid, that is known as a trifid. So after that axial placentation, superior ovary, so that is known as that gynecium part. After that gynecium, fruit, generally in asparagus fruit is berry fruit, but in that lily, in allium sapha, so in this one fruit is that capsule. Okay, so after that fruit, seed, Generally, seed is that endospermous. Endosperm is present. Only in having the seed having the single cotyledons, it is known as the monocot. Single cotyledon. For example, in that onion, okay, so seed having a more than one embryo. Seed having more than one embryo. So that is known as that polyembryonic condition. It is that objective bit. Polyembryonic means, so generally each seed having that only one embryo, but in onion seed having more than one embryo, so that is known as that polyembryonic condition. Okay, so that is known as that seed. After that pollination, pollination generally, so flowers are okay attracted to the insects, that's why it is known as the cross pollination. Entomophilus in onion, it is known as a protandrus. Protandrus means in a bisexual flower. So andrisium is comes to the mature condition earlier than the gynoecium. I am also explained before chapter. So that is known as protandrus. Proto means before, andrus means andrisium in a bisexual flower. So compared to the gynoecium, so andrisium is come to the mature condition earlier. So that is known as protandrus. In colchicum, it is known as that protogynous. Okay, so that is known as that pollination. In yucca, okay, so pollination takes place by moth, that is known as Tiziticula. Yucca cella, it is that insect name. So it is involved in that pollination, that is known as that symbiotic pollination. Objective bit, so that is known as that pollination.